Youth Edutainment welcomes everyone. Subscribe our channel for latest video and also click on bell icon for latest notification. We want to present about nutrition and minerals type. So let's come to know about nutrition and minerals type. Nutrients, a substance that provide nourishment essential for maintenance of life and for growth. The human body requires 7 major types of nutrients, that is carbohydrate, fat, vitamins, minerals, fibers and waters. Macronutrients we need in relatively large quantities. The macronutrients are carbohydrate, fat, fiber, proteins and water. The micronutrients are nutrients that we need relatively in small quantities. The micronutrients are minerals and vitamins. So let's come to know about these things like that. Carbohydrate are large molecule formed by the polymerization and also called macromolecule. Their main constituents are carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Carbohydrate can be classified in monosaccharides, disaccharides and oligosaccharides and polysaccharides. So let's come to know about their source. Carbohydrate found in foods like grains, fruits, beans, milk produced and vegetables. Function: carbohydrates supply energy to the body. Deficiency: in the absence of carbohydrate, body will use protein and fat for energy. Ketosis causes in the low carbohydrate diet. Let's come to know about protein. Protein are bodybuilding component. These are necessary for tissue repair, cell growth and body growth. Protein consists of amino acids. Amino acids are the building block of protein. Protein also work as neurotransmitter. Hemoglobin, a carrier of oxygen in the blood, is protein source. Seafood is an excellent source of protein because it is usually low in fat. White meat, poultry, milk, cheese and yogurt, eggs, beans. Deficiency: protein deficiency is known as coxsur edema, which is characterized by the swelling of pumped skin. Next, fat. Fat is one of the three main sources of macronutrients along with carbohydrate and protein. Fat is also known as triglyceride. Triglycerides are ester of three fatty acid chain. Now, source and deficiency you may look. Let's come to know about mineral. A mineral is a naturally occurring inorganic solid. Minerals play vital role in the biological process. Mineral form about 4% of our body weight. Calcium, magnesium, sodium, potassium, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine and iron are called macroelements, and copper, iron, fluoride, cobalt, manganese, zinc and molybdenum are called microelements. So let's come to know about sodium. Needs for proper fluid balance, non-transmission and contraction. Source and deficiency you may write there. Chloride. The main function of chloride ion is production of HCl in gastric juice. Needs for proper fluid balance. Source and deficiency you may write. Potassium. Need for proper fluid balance and nerve transmission and muscle contraction. Now, calcium. The important for healthy bones and teeth. Helps muscle relax and contract. Important nerve functioning, blood clotting, blood pressure regulation, immune system health. Phosphorus is important of healthy bones and teeth, found in every cell part of the system that maintains acid weight balance. Iron, part of molecule found in the red blood cells. Magnesium, found in bones, needed for making protein and muscle contraction, nerve transmission. Source and deficiency you may write. Sulfur, found in protein molecules. Zinc, part of enzyme needs for making protein and genetic material, has found in test receptions. Iodine, found in thyroid hormones, which help in regulate growth and development in metabolism. Copper, part of many enzymes for metabolism. Fluoride, involved in the formation of bones and teeth, help prevent tooth decay. And chromium. Chromium works closely with the insulin to regulate blood sugar levels. Source: unrefined foods, especially liver. Beaver eats whole grains, nuts, cheese. Molybdenum, part of enzyme. Source: legumes, bread and grains. Leafy greens also. Green vegetables, milk and liver, Thanks.